Listen up. McGregor will take second squad down this road and hit the Jerry's right flank. The rest of us will do our part by cutting through the orchard and keeping the Jerry's busy. Let's go! Let's go!
Enemy down! Enemy down! Jerry's!
On the first floor!
Take out those Jerry's!
Right! Cover me while I reload!
Right! Get the cover!
Front! Find the hell! Hilfe, er wurde getroffen!
Hey, go on!
Don't shoot! Please! Nicht schießen! Wir verwundet hier!
Hold your fire, lads.
I say we slot a sod in lot of them.
Hold your fire, that's an order!
Whatever you say, sir.
McGregor, get over here. You remember that German lorry we passed over to the east?
We do, sir.
Get it working and bring it here. Sergeant Avis, go with McGregor. We need something to transport all these Yanks.
Will do, sir. Davis, check your gear. There might be more Jerrys out there. War's not over just because we've won this little fight.
We've got to get to the lorry! It's in this direction! Come on, follow me!
Looks to be in good shape. The Jerrys were even nice enough to leave us a full tank of petrol.
Come on, Davis, jump in the back and give us some cover.
I've almost got a bugger.
There! Hold on, Davis. This might get a little bumpy.
I've almost got a bugger!
There! Hold on, Davis! This might get a little bumpy!
I've almost got a bugger!
There! Hold on, Davis! This might get a little bumpy!
I've almost got a bugger!
This might get a little bumpy!
Tank back there. Good work, Davis. I owe you one. Hell, I owe you two.
All right, chaps, the lorry's here. Let's load him up.
Well done, Sergeant. You know, Davis, I almost envy this lot of Yanks. The bloody war's over for these poor bastards.